I'm Baron Hill, and I approve this message.
Does Todd Young understand our values here in Southern Indiana? Young is a wealthy lawyer from Carmel who recently called Southern Indiana, quote, the middle of nowhere. A major newspaper reported that Todd Young is making false claims about his background. He is not a full-time deputy prosecutor. What do we really know about Todd Young? Maybe we should ask, what does Todd Young really know about us?